ball is high and deep to right. And Bryce Harper will watch it sail upstairs. Tony Wolters is a triple short of a cycle here. Their backup catcher. That's his third of the year. And now it's 10-6.